So overcome adversity, I do that since I was a kid. I come from a poor family, no money, and then I choose a sport that was very expensive to travel, so it was never like easy for me. And since that, I had to learn how to deal with adversity. And it's a way, I think, that I could say it's normal for me in life, and I enjoy it. I embrace the journey and I get it done.